Is Mona Lisa the most expensive painting? No, the Mona Lisa is not the most expensive painting. Although it is one of the most valuable and recognized works of art, its monetary value is not the highest. Paintings like Leonardo da Vinci's, Salvator Mundi, and Paul Cézanne's, The Card Players, have been sold for higher prices at auctions. The Mona Lisa's value lies more in its historical significance and artistic influence than in its market price.